Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three super cool surprise eggs. Yeah, we have two Kinder surprise eggs and one Minion surprise egg. Okay, let's start with this one. Here we have the first Kinder surprise egg for today. And I really wonder what's inside. So wish me luck that we get another super cool toy. Okay, let's open the yellow capsule and... Wow, I think we got a tiny little robot. I love robots. So, let's see. Yeah, let me show you. Here we have a little flyer. And I think we have to put it together. Yeah, there's different parts, different pieces, and we have to put everything together. So here we have the head and there are some stickers. And I think, yeah, here we are some faces. Some sticker faces, and I think I will take this one. So let's put on this face. It looks like a little bird or something like this. Okay. And yeah, we also need a body. Okay, here we have the body, and then we only have to attach the head. I'm not sure whether or not everything is right, but it works and it looks great. So let's go on. We have another surprise egg and another Kinder surprise egg. So let's open it and find out what we get. So by the way, there's a little monkey on the left side and I think this one is really cute, so I have to show you this one. What's your opinion about the monkey? I'm really curious about your opinion, so let me know in the comments what you think about the little monkey here on the left side in this video. And meanwhile, I will open this Kinder Surprise egg. Okay, let's see what's inside. What's this? I think it's some kind of brush. And some paint. Yeah, a brush and paint. So you can use it to paint a picture, and this brush looks like a frog. That's awesome. So by the way, when was the last time you guys painted a picture? And what did you paint? Let me know in the comments, as always. And yeah, it looks like a frog. Okay, we have one more surprise egg, and it's a Minion surprise egg. So let's open it. Yeah, I really like these Minion surprise eggs, because I'm a huge fan from the Minions, as you probably know. Well, not really, however I like them. Okay, let's see. Hey, yeah, we got some candy, of course. White, pink and yellow candy, that's always a good idea. Well, I think it tastes always the same. And here we have a little guide, a little collector's guide. Yeah, let's have a short look, because we hadn't... it's okay, we don't need this. And we have, of course, some stickers, look! Yeah, it's Kevin, Bob, and is it Stuart? I don't know. And we have a little ball. Yeah, a little ballroom made of rubber. And let's see, there's a minion inside, that's pretty cool. Okay, what was your favorite surprise egg for today? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys, so we can meet again and unbox more surprise eggs. So see you next time, bye bye.